to assess the state of mind of Donald Smith to determine whether he is fit to be released from this secure mental facility. It's 15 years since the incident that first brought Mr. Smith here, so I am perhaps as anxious as he is to get these proceedings underway. Let us first start with his medical assessment, if you'd be so kind, please, Dr. Bennett.
Thank you, Your Honour. As the board will see from my submitted psychiatric report, an independent panel of doctors has found Donald to be of completely sound mind.
It's very encouraging. And do the prison staff feel the same way?
Yes, ma'am. As governor of this facility, I can recommend his immediate release without hesitation.
It's all looking very rosy for you, Donald. And lastly, let us hear from Mr. Blancmange.
As much as I wish I could, I'm afraid I can't be so encouraging. It doesn't please me to say this, but if Donald can see and hear me, a talking Blancmange, well, he must really still be very mentally disturbed.
Thank you for your input, Mr. Blancmange.
No problem.
Well, Donald, sorry to say that Mr. Blancmange's testimony has rather put the cat amongst the pigeons, and I cannot now recommend your release. We will reconsider your case in 5 years.
Why don't we just say 6?
Okay, Mr. Blancmange, why not? 6 it is. Tribunal adjourned.
You bastard, Blancmange!
It's hardly my fault if he gets